The school was really far. This girl would walk down the mountain, climb up another mountain, and every 20 minutes, she would shout back at her mother, and then her mother would shout back at her. So that they could hear each other, they knew that she was still on her way and that she was still safe. I used to cry every time I would think of her because she spent an hour plus every day walking across the mountains to go to school. It was just incredible to me that the sacrifices that the girls are willing to make just for an education. Things that we take for granted. India has the highest number of out-of-school girls anywhere on the planet. It has the highest number of child brides anywhere on the planet. And it has the highest number of women and girls in sexual and other forms of slavery. We live in a time where a goat is an asset and a girl is a liability.
गवर्नमेंट की जिम्मेदारी के रूप में गवर्नमेंट तो चाहती है कि 100% एनरोलमेंट हो चाहे बॉयज हो चाहे गर्ल्स हो लेकिन ग्राउंड लेवल पर जो प्रॉब्लमेटिक एरिया है
क्यों लगता है क्योंकि जो लड़की होती है वो एक राजस्थान में बेसिकली माना जाता है कि लड़कियां घर की लक्ष्मी होती है पर ये भी देखा जाता है कि लड़कियों को हम पढ़ाएं नहीं लड़कों को हम स्कूल में भेज दें
नमस्ते आंटी जी
I'm trying to solve the problem by first focusing on critical gender gap areas, rural, tribal, remote areas, where the indicators for the girl child are the worst, and finding every single girl in those villages who's out of school, making sure that every single of those girls is enrolled back.
मतलब आपकी जो बच्चे हैं ना बालिका शिक्षा पे हम जो काम कर रहे हैं तीनों की तीनों लड़कियां हैं जो कि मैं अभी अध्यापक ने बताया कि क्या बोलते हैं ड्रॉप आउट
The main way we do this is through our community volunteer called Team Balika. They're young, they're educated, they're passionate. They really want to see a change. They're actually building an army of champions for girls' education. And because the entire issue of gender is up here, that's the best long-term way to counter it.
इसने सोचा था कि मैं विद्यालय पढ़ूंगी मैं सब कुछ पढ़ रही हूँ डिग्री भी हूँ यहाँ सभी सुविधाएं हैं
The model is a public-private partnership model because to get at really large scale, you have to work with the government. And it leverages a lot of underutilized resources, working with parents through school management committees, teacher training, doing community mobilization through village meetings.
सबसे अच्छी बात ये लगी कि हम आप ग्राउंड लेवल पर हमारे से जुड़े ग्राउंड लेवल पर जो प्रॉब्लम हमारी एजुकेशन गर्ल्स को लेकर आ रही है उस में आप हमारे से हमारी मदद के लिए आप जुड़े
जैसे कि मैंने कहा चार दूनी कितने होते हैं तो अपन क्या करेंगे स्टार्टिंग में
So now we're focusing on improving the learning outcomes and improving the quality. I'm actually very optimistic because I feel that today is the time for this issue. If it was like 20 years ago, I'd have to first convince you about the importance of girls' education. But right now, the dialogue is building up. The huge momentum building up.
मैं पढ़ लिख कर देश की सेवा करने चाहती हूँ और जैसे कि मुख्यमंत्री है प्रधानमंत्री है ऐसा कुछ बनना चाहती हूँ और मैं देश के लिए सेवा करना चाहती हूँ
मैं
आगे जाके टीचर बनना चाहती हूँ लड़की को पढ़ाना चाहती हूँ मैं भी दूसरी लड़की को हमारे गांव में लड़कियाँ हैं उनको ऐसे बोलना चाहती हूँ तुम भी पढ़ो
Not one girl has said to me that I don't want an education, I want to sit at home, or I want to look after the cattle. Every single girl I meet wants to go to school. And that for me is my biggest source of hope.